Hello, welcome to GYS. How are you? I hope you're doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services. And for that purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So friends, currently we have 12 series that focus on your prelims and one series that target your mains. So in this video, we will be talking about our mains answer writing series. So as is clear from the name, so this series is all about basically your mains answer writing practice. So what we do, we daily give you certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers. So today is 19 March, so let's see what are the questions of today. The in detail of this series I will provide in later on slides. So first question is, the reality of climate change demands resilient foresight for urban planning in India. Analyze. So friends, this question is in the context of climate change and the consequent urban planning that we must think of. For making urban planning more resilient to the climate change. So you have to analyze this statement. The world limit is 250, the maximum marks are 15. And the second question is, the social media will play a dominant role in the general elections of 2019. What are the challenges that it could pose to the world's largest democratic exercise? How we can address these challenges? Discuss. So you have to discuss this statement, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So this is in the context of rising role of social media in the democratic politics. So third question is, the democratic nature of India has not found its expression in the role that civil servants play in its administration. Critically analyze. So you have to critically analyze, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So these are the three questions of today. So those students who are seeing the video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, this is an initiative that daily covers your three questions, out of which two questions are current oriented and one question is picked up from your static topic. So this week we are covering your this portion, governance portion, that's why, and role of civil services in democracy, that's why this third question is picked up from your static part, that is role of civil services in India. So it is not that we pick up any topic and give you the question for writing. So we follow a dedicated plan for your static part. For example, already we have covered your modern India, your history part, your society part, your geography part, and your polity part. And this week we are covering your governance as well as all the miscellaneous parts that figure in GS2 part. And this week we will focus on them. So we tell you the topic in advance. So how, friends, this initiative works? So daily you get three questions, out of which you have to write the answers of each question, and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481, for the evaluation purposes. So friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves students. They are not in a stage to give an expert opinion to your answer. But in case of UPSC, you must have expert opinion so that you can improve upon your answer writing skills, and you can rectify your mistakes, and then you can be able to perform better in the exam. So that's why we have a dedicated team which provide you expert opinion as well as review your answers and provide you the tips to improve your answer writing skills. And also, friends, sometimes students say, sir, we don't have the idea of the topic in question. So for that purpose, we also provide you the model answers the very next day. So for example, for today's questions, you will get the model answers by tomorrow. So in this manner, you can read the model answers and you can build your opinion about the topic, and then you can write. So in this way, this initiative works. So friends, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is ₹1,000 per month. That is, for example, if you join us for March to May for 3-month package, a discount of ₹300 is available for the package. And if for example, on 3-month package, 3-month package is available to you in ₹2,700. And in case you join us for 2 months, for example March and April, then a discount of ₹200 is available. That is, you can get the package of 2 months in ₹1,800. So in this way, this initiative works. So in case you want to join us, in case you like the questions and you want to join us, you can contact us at this number, that is 8968426481. So here we will provide you the in detail explanation about the procedure about the way to subscribe. So this is all about, friends, today's video. If you liked it, then please like it, share it with your friends, and also do ensure that you subscribe to our channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications of the updates that we do on our channel. So thank you, friends.